Sadia hits it out wide. It's a chance for MRF and they've scored. It is Dua with the ball at the defense. Drives, looks for the pass, fails to get it.